have this sauce. Phew! I'm gonna enjoy building this one. Okay, so we have three options over here. We have Darth Vader from the original trilogy, Darth Maul from the prequel trilogy, which includes episode 1, 2, and 3. This is 4, 5, and 6. This is 7, 8, and 9. Kylo Ren from the sequel trilogy. So, which one I'm gonna take? Okay, that's gonna take some time. Okay, I'm gonna take this one. Today, I'm going to work on Darth Maul. Phew! So, this is what I got. So, the first one is working on all of them. This is the manual and also gives a bit of history on, I don't know, the senior designer of Lego. Then when you open this, find certain blocks. Okay, I was not expecting this. Nonetheless, they're awesome. And over here we got several colors of studs. These are awesome. Got it. For some reason there's a soundtrack symbol and I don't know what it is. Still, I'll just... So this is a soundtrack box. Subcase, got the tape out. This looks interesting. Oh yeah, these are the this is a platform for the frame. Gosh. So here we have majority of them are studs. How many colors do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Black is the highest. 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 specs. Along with the some bits which I did not expect should do. And also this. And this huge stack of blocks. So without further ado, let's get into building. Everybody, check out some here. And today, this is not any regular video of mine. Today, I have built the Lego set of the Lego Star Wars collection. And yeah, give you some of the details now. First of all, the set number is 31270. It has 3406 pieces, including the ones which I did not use, and it costs some $160-$170 US. And I really think it's pretty good because Darth Maul is not the only option in it. There's even Darth Vader and Kylo Ren. Darth Vader from, as I told you, from the original trilogy, and Kylo Ren from the sequel trilogy. And here, it looks a bit like Darth Maul, but if you look legitimately far away, it really looks like an artwork, and like a glowing artwork, because the lightsaber looks so real. Oh my god. Hope I don't get nightmares on this one. So if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, as I make drawing videos as well as some other extra videos. And that's all. So stay home and stay safe, everyone. Until then, this is your Tech Arts. Most importantly, the Force be with you. Just tell me what to do.